Messrs. Ayush Limited acquire a machinery on lease from Messrs. Pratham Leasing Company Limited on January 1st, 2005. The life of the machine is 3 years and the lease term is also 3 years. The fair value of the machinery on January 1st, 2005 is Rs. 4 lakhs. The lease agreement required the lessee to pay an amount of Rs. 1,60,000 per year beginning December 31st, 2005. The lessee has guaranteed a residual value of Rs. 27,200 on December 31st, 2007 to the lessor. The interest rate implicit in the lease from the lessee's point of view is 16%. Calculate the value at which asset should be recorded in the books of the lessee or in lessee's book. Underline this sentence. Calculate the value at which asset should be recorded in the lessee's book. The third problem it is. Calculate the value at which asset is recorded in lessee's book. Find out who is lessee and lessor. Who is the lessee and who is the lessor?
Lessor any?
Pratham lessor is Ayush lessee.
Good. Messrs. Ayush Limited acquires a machinery on lease from Messrs. Pratham Leasing Company. So leasing company will purchase machinery for the lessee and give it to the lessee for the purpose of certain usage or for certain purpose. So who is lessee and who is lessor means? Lessee. Messrs. Ayush Limited. Lesser Pratham Leasing Company. Messrs. Pratham Leasing Company. So Mrs. Ayush Limited acquires machinery on lease from Mrs. Pratham Leasing Company on 1st January 2005. Date of contract. When is the date of contract? 1st
January
2005. 1st January 2005. The life of the machine is 3 years. Life of machine is how many years?
3 years.
3 years is obviously 2005.
2006.
2005 to 2006.
And 2007. That means the contract will be terminated at the end of 2007. Because life of the asset is only 3 years. The fair value of the machinery on January 1st, 2005 is Rs. 4 lakh. Fair value means market value. Fair market value actually. Fair market value on the date of the contract.
40,000, no 4,000.
On the date of
4 lakhs.
4 lakhs.
Contract. How much?
4 lakhs.
That means, if they approach market to buy this machinery, what the cost of the machinery is?
4 lakhs.
The lease agreement required the lessee to pay an amount of rupees 1,60,000 per year beginning December 31st, 2005. Now, lease rental. How much is rental? 1,60,000. First payment is made. You know, date of contract is 1st January 2005. But the first payment is made
31st December 2005.
Asset is delivered to the lessee immediately. That means on 1st January it was delivered. But the first payment is made by the lessee on 31st December 2005. Acha. If the life of the asset is 3 years, how many payments he has to make? Miss? 3 payments. So into 3 if you do, it comes to how much? 4 lakh 80,000. Why do we note it? Fair value of the asset is 3 lakh. Payment made by the lessee is 1,60,003, 4,80,000.
Yes, sir.
How much is the amount of interest?
80,000
is the amount. That is how, you know, the financiers makes money.
Yes.
Financier makes money by way of personal interest. Understood what I say? So, you know, somebody wants to buy the asset. You are buying it. You are giving it to them. Clearly saying that I am buying this asset at 4 lakh. But you have to pay periodic payment of 1,60,000 to me for 3 years. The other person says 4,80,000 pieces. Then he agrees. He agrees to pay 4,80,000 for an asset whose value is 4 lakhs. Because outrightly, lessee cannot pay 4 lakh rupees. But per annum 1,60,000 he can pay. It is feasible for him.
Yes.
Understood what I was? That means there is feasibility. That means the lessee is getting certain feasibility for making the payment. Understood? He need not have to pay 4 lakh rupees immediately. 1,60,000 per annum he can pay for a period of how many years?
3 years.
3 years. Understood? I hope you have understood the concept. Huh? This is lease rental, 1,60,000 per annum. And first payment is made at the end of
31st December.
Date of first payment. When will be the date of last payment?
31st December 2007.
31st December 2017, the last. Good. Okay, next. The lease agreement requires the lessee to pay an amount of 1,60,000 per year beginning December 31st 2005. The lessee has guaranteed a residual value of 27,200 on December 31st 2007. What has been the residual value? You know, when the life of the asset is 3 years, at the end of the 3 years, the asset is converted to its scrap value, to its residual value or terminal value. So that scrap value, residual value, terminal value is one and the same. Lessee says, after usage of the asset, after using the asset for about 3 years, the asset is converted into scrap. What is the scrap value or residual value of the asset means? The scrap or the residual value of the asset will be rupees 27,200. Residual value guaranteed by lessee. Rupees how much? 27,200. At the end of?
31st December 2007.
Or I can say on
last
31st December 2007. The interest rate. The interest rate implicit in the lease from the lessee's point of view is 16%. Rate of interest. Rate of interest. How much percent?
16%.
Calculate the value at which the asset should be recorded in the lessee's books. So he is asking us to find out the value at which asset is recorded in the books of what's a lessee. So there are two steps to find out the value at which asset is recorded in the books of the lessee. You know, AS 19 says asset is recorded in the books of the lessee at least in the following two amounts. Number one is present value of lease payment. Present value of what?
Lease payment.
Lease payment. So we need to find out the present value of lease payment or fair value of the asset. Present value of the lease payment or fair value of the asset. Between the two, whichever is
less.
Less is the amount at which the asset is recorded in terms of
less.
Copy this.
Yes.
Copy. He is asking us to find out the value at which asset is recorded in the books of lessee. The name of the lessee is Messrs. Ayush Limited. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
The calculation of value at which machinery, name of the asset is machinery.
Yes.
Am I correct? Machinery is recorded in the books of Ayush Limited. So we are trying to find out the value at which Vashtani is to be recorded in the books of Ayush Limited. Calculation of present value of lease, that is the first step. How to find out the present value of the lease? The lease is for a period of how many years?
3 years.
Beginning from 2006 onwards. Beginning from 2005 onwards. At the end of 2005, one payment is made. 2006, another payment is made. 2007.
Last payment.
There are two payments which are made. One is lease rental and second one is residual value or scrap value. So 2007, there are two payments.